When it comes to fertilizing turf grass, one of the most common questions we're asked is, how much do I use? The answer may seem a little bit complicated, but with a little preparation and know-how, it's really a simple task. It's recommended that you have a soil test performed in advance so you know exactly what nutrients the soil is lacking. This will help you pick out the right fertilizer for the job. Once you've selected the appropriate fertilizer, you can use the information found on the label, along with the square footage of your turf you need to cover, to determine how much to apply. An easy way to remember how to calculate the application rate is to use the what method. What you want, what you have, and what you need. What you want is the industry standard nitrogen application rate of 1 pound per 1,000 square feet. What you have is the nitrogen content percentage of the fertilizer, indicated by the first of the three big numbers on the label. What you need will be determined by this simple formula. So we know that we want to spread 1 pound of nitrogen per 1,000 square feet of turf area based on the industry standard. For our example, we'll say that we have 2,500 square feet. If the first number from the fertilizer bag is 22, that means that 22% of the bag's weight is in the form of nitrogen. Next, we'll divide our 1 pound per 1,000 square feet by the nitrogen percentage. This will give us the amount of fertilizer by weight that we need to cover 1,000 square feet of turf. So take 1 pound, divide by 0.22, and you get 4.54 pounds of 2200 per 1,000 square feet. So if we have 2,500 square foot of lawn, we'll multiply 4.54 times 2.5 to determine that we'll need to spread a total of 11.35 pounds of this particular fertilizer blend to meet the nitrogen requirements. If you have more questions about calculating your fertilizer needs, stop into your local Ewing branch, and one of our service professionals will be glad to assist.